The bell rings and the Sultan of Selfies is on the attack, hoping to keep that pretty face unblemished.
With these competitors, this should be amazing.
Let's do this.
But I know one thing. When Tyler Breeze is here, a beauty shot can't be far behind, so bring it on.
Seth Rollins is looking to fly.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud. Look at this. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here.
I think at this point, everyone is wondering, King, just how do you stop this kind of attack? For those that haven't seen much of him, what can we expect tactic-wise from him tonight?
Well, it's safe to say that this match can go in any direction from here.
I don't know, Cole. Both of these competitors appear to have that fire in their eyes tonight. This one's going to be great, I can tell you that. We'll have our third competitor momentarily. Seth Rollins has in this business what we call all the tools. Rollins is lightning fast. He can get on that mat and wrestle. He can brawl. He can soar through the air. Oh, did I say? Seth Rollins is fearless.
He looks a bit off his game here. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
Well, it's hard to argue that. But I'd say this one could go either way.
And here comes Brock Lesnar.
And this guy can change the complexion of this match in an instant.
Who's going to be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
And the offensive display by Seth Rollins.
Well, Rollins, and all of his ability, represents the future of WWE. All of the success Seth Rollins has experienced is only the beginning. If you don't believe it, just ask him.
Seth Rollins in some trouble here. He's really going to need to create some space for himself.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Yeah, well, at this point, he may want to think about finding a way to take a breather.
Entry number five. Who's it going to be?
Here's another competitor.
And look at him, Michael. He looks determined to win this match.
Lesnar.
Man, it sounded like a ton of bricks falling to the mat.
Oh, Brock Lesnar saw that one coming.
Looks like he's starting to tire.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what this guy's made of.
Well, I don't think at this point that we can count anyone out just yet. Let's just wait and see.
Who's next? Jason Jordan's turn to enter.
How long do you think Jason Jordan will last?
I don't like the look in his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
That stopped my...
Oh, man, from the high rent district. No, that's like... Kalisto is putting on a performance here tonight.
Yeah, you better be careful. He'll get swatted.
Kalisto taking advantage right now. Tyler Breeze is not someone to sleep on. And what a reversal from Kalisto. This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
Turning it around, it's Tyler Breeze with the reversal.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution.
Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Yep, there's a reversal by Jason Jordan.
See that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh,
he's showing no signs of letting up.
The leg sweep knocks him down. Kalisto showing signs of slowing down. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
Oh, it's been a great matchup to this point, and this can really go either way. And that one hurt his hand. A suplex like that takes a lot of power and delivers a lot of impact.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, watch out! If he gets going like this, there are a few better. The offensive Brock Lesnar is working well right now. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
You don't see that move every day.
Get ready! Another superstar's about to head out.
Seth Rollins gets out of trouble, and quickly.
Jericho making his way to the ring.
Uh-oh, I wouldn't want to be in the ring right now, that's for sure.
He gets out of trouble there. Expanding the repertoire. It looks like he's in mid-man's land here. He needs to be able to put things back together here.
Michael, this is a dangerous position to be in. He needs to be able to find a way to clear the cobwebs and regroup.
Wow, what a reversal by Lesnar.
Yeah, I know they call him the Beast, but that was just brutal.
Whoa, I didn't see that coming.
Yeah, that's because Seth Rollins is just so quick.
Oh,
Seth Rollins finding himself in some big...
I don't believe it! He's been eliminated! He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Out some serious punishment here. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness,
Seth Rollins sent to the back.
Yeah, but he's still got a bright future, Cole. Mark my words.
It's a good old-fashioned butt-whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing, a butt-whooping. Chris Jericho has really gained some ground here with his prodigious offense.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Who's next?
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here. And it's Enzo Amore moving quickly toward the ring.
Amore looks like he's on a mission here tonight.
The strikes have a little extra on them tonight.
And there's the reversal. Oh, what a suplex. This guy has strength, that's for sure.
A well-placed kick. From that backbreaker.
Reversal. Boy, the time just flies, doesn't it?
Oh boy, here he comes in all of his splendor and charisma. Fandango. No doubt he'll be looking to step on his opposition. It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I tell you, we knew this was going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, Giant.
Darren Young making his way to the ring.
Uh-oh, somebody's on Darren Young's bad side. Number 10 will be joining us momentarily.
After a move like that, he's going to need a chiropractor in his near future.
Impact there.
means business.
And there's the reversal.
I'd say that's more embarrassing than anything else.
Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
It's now Apollo Crews looking to shake things up here.
Little misstep by Fandango.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
I don't disagree. And one thing I'll never do is count this guy out.
Offense here.
Yeah, that's when he's the most dangerous.
The fight's being brought right to him.
No kidding, this is tough.
Enzo Amore gets out of that one. Nice move.
What a battle, what a great Royal Rumble. Who's going to be the next superstar to enter? Look at this downtown.
That's it for TJ.
Yeah, that one's going to put a dent in Jericho's ego.
Seen that executed. Darren Young gathering the
top. The top rope goes for Dando. And just like that.
Mattis Knight is part of the Royal Rumble comes to an end.
The more punishment he takes, the slower and slower he is getting back to his feet.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
You can't win them all, I guess. He's been eliminated.
A nice shot by Finn Balor. That can only be described as severe.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
Who's gonna be the next man to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I can't wait to see what The Rock can do tonight.
How can he walk? His leg has been beaten and battered. He must be seriously injured.
Yeah, this guy's gonna need some medical attention.
Looking for new ways to show off, isn't he? Watch out!
He's trying to mangle his face here. Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Not looking great for Finn Balor.
It's not an easy task when you're competing with 29 other superstars.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
Well said, John, and now's the time for one of these guys to take part in this match. Look at the look in Triple H's eyes. I'm glad I'm not across the ring from him. What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it gonna be? That hand had a lot of force behind it. Going to enter next. I don't believe it. He's been eliminated.
We've got another superstar entering the match.
Well, there's a good chance we're looking at the man who will take this thing, Cole. Look at this guy. A sharp kick.
To focus on right now.
And you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
Hey, it's WWE. It's not ballet. He knew this was going to be a battle, and that's exactly what we're witnessing.
You know, I think he's a little confused over his finisher not doing the job earlier. Next entrance, getting ready to come out.
Triple H with a reversal. My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Ah, oh, he missed. Oh, nobody home that time. He was able to reverse that.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now. He needs to create some space and find a way to get back on the offensive.
I tell you,
Triple H is gone.
Man, you don't see the game played like that very often.
Titus O'Neil heading toward the ring with a purpose.
Oh, I wouldn't want to be anywhere near the ring when O'Neil gets there. We're about to have another one.
Jimmy Uso's night is over.
Until next time, Jimmy.
That shot hit the opponent exactly in the right spot. What accuracy.
What a Royal Rumble this has been. Action fast and furious. But we're not through. We have another entrant. Who's it going to be?
Another superstar is about to join the match.
You know what? We might just be looking at the next WrestleMania main eventer.
I don't think there's an area on that back that's not suffering right now.
Yeah, when he wakes up in the morning, the only thing on his body that's not going to hurt is his pajamas. Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
I don't know if he can take much more punishment here in this 30-man match.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now. We're about to have another one.
Oh, no, it's Luke Harper.
And I don't think this guy knows just how dangerous he really is.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
And what a reversal from Rusev. Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor.
Oh, this isn't over yet. Look at him go! Ooh, Rusev gets dropped.
Look at Finn Balor making his moves. Looks like he's pinpointing the back. Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild and
zero. Here comes another superstar.
Oh, wow. This changes everything. Who's next? Oh, my gosh. And that one hurt his hand. O'Neal reverses it.
Seen that move.
I wouldn't mind seeing it a little more often.
He just eliminated him with authority.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point. O'Neal reverses it.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
When this guy's on, look out.
Determined to win this match.
Austin with the offense. That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. Looks like he may have let his guard down there for a moment and it cost him.
I'm not concerned. I don't think I've ever seen him look more motivated than he looked heading into this match.
He's endured heavy blows here. I don't know how much longer he can go. The referee may have to call this match, King.
Oh, my gosh, this is awful. I'm going to tell you something. Whenever you get hit like that, for the next 15 minutes, everybody you see has an exact win. Get ready. Another superstar's about to head out.
I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything.
Got out of the way of that one.
Oh, that might have broken his jaw. He was able to reverse that. Yep, there's the reversal by Finn Balor.
Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He's sending a message to the entire WWE locker room here.
And there goes the superstar. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
Him down with authority.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up? And that one hurt his hand.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Tell you, I'm missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation.
Oh, and a terrific reversal by Finn Balor. Finn Balor is in position.
When he gets going like this, there are few
battles. Austin Aries night. What great action we've had in this match.
I'm absolutely loving it, Cole. Come on, aren't you? Look outside of you.
Who's going to be the next superstar to enter the Royal Rumble match?
I love the Royal Rumble. Let's hit. Let's see who it is.
And it's Dash Wilder that enters the matchup.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
Just brings him down to the mat with authority there.
He was able to reverse that.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Kane.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Still moves like a rookie, Cole. It's unbelievable.
Oh, there's some good contact there by Randy Orton.
Finishing maneuver, and that puts an end to this night. He's been eliminated.
Goldust is out.
Oh, but he'll be back. It's almost impossible to keep Goldust down.
Need to do now,
and you can't help but wonder how much more of this 30-man match he can withstand.
You said it, Michael. He's gonna need to mount an offensive fast if he wants to stay in this thing.
Oh man, It certainly seems like he's in some serious trouble here, guys.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
And there's the last elimination. Put this in the books.
Here's your winner, Finn Balor.
And there's the last one standing. What a match.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
That's exactly